Those kids today, they just don't respect authority, I tell you.